Today I found lying bags in the mail that had no name on it, so I was guessing they were mine.
And they're made out of paper?
All your fans out there. And there's this one. It's a weird shape. It looks like a cupcake.
Yeah, it's made out of paper. We opened it.
This one is in a blind bag. It just didn't come with the paper, so I wanted to just show you this. So, the first one is we just take stuff off here.
Who is it from?
I don't know.
Oh,
Gordon Bounce just came out. There's this. I covered the paper. I put them in here. I covered it with paper. So. This is a grab book. Let's see. This is so cute.
Can you open one, Emily?
Yeah. Just one more. There's this one.
So,
there's this monkey.
There's this pillow. And this other pillow.
And there's this armadillo. There's this one. This one's actually really nice. This is cute. It's a little suitcase. That's not from anybody. I just put it in Cynthia's box because I didn't want it. I just went, oh, look, it's a salad.
Box is really not from Cynthia.
Well, there's this. It's the mirror. Is it kind of like a Play-Doh? Because there's like molds in the back. And there's molds down here. I thought you were hysterical, Brittany. Thanks, Brittany.
Most definitely is. The winning team will get an extra credit in both our classes, which will make themselves up by half a grade.
Half a grade?
That would for sure give us like one whole grade.
No,
I'm gonna make something.
Well, thank you, this person that sent me these. And comment your name below if you got us. Just kidding, don't comment. I like it to be a surprise.
Emily, where's the tape?
The tape is all gone. I have to find a new roll. Or I could buy it with money.
But
bye guys! Bye!